A Stateline University reports two students tested positive for coronavirus on the first day of in-person classes. Beloit College credits their new pre-screening policy for the early detection. The school requires students to provide proof of a negative COVID-19 test before they're allowed to return to campus. Officials say both students are in isolation and did not have close contact with others on campus. Two other students have been quarantined as they await the results of pre-arrival testing.